Greetings, Master Detective, and welcome to my carnival. You shall know me as Madame Fate. I have observed your arrival within the all-seeing ball. Many come from near and far to have their puzzling fortunes revealed by me. The grim fate I witnessed today, however, was that of my very own. The ball has foretold my death at the stroke of midnight this very day. By what means, I do not know. Perhaps your calling is an omen of hope. Perhaps you are here to help reverse my tragic destiny. I've grown increasingly distrustful of my miserable lackeys here at the carnival, and I'm certain the lot of them would like to see me perish. With your assistance, I might be able to identify my killer by unlocking the future and inspecting the culprit's whereabouts at midnight. You must bring me clues associated with each carnival worker. If you obtain enough evidence, the crystal ball will be more inclined to share its secrets. Be warned, capturing a glimpse of the future can prove quite puzzling. You must work quickly. Bring me the items I request to reverse my fortune. If you complete this task, I promise to answer your most haunting questions by looking into your own future. Now go and find the soul who seeks to kill Madame Fate. Excellent. It. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. Unloose the chains of that which has yet to be. Shall be my sight. It appears the amazing idiot will find himself lacking limbs and a job come the stroke of 12. You might say he's half the man he used to be. There are a lot of puns here, so we should just move on. Excellent work, detective. You are as good as I've heard.
Thank you.
sensing wicked is on its way. Yes, excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Let loose the future by solving this riddle. Unfortunate. Looks like Lucy's first trip to the barber will be her last. Guess she didn't know how to play with razors. That's what she gets for not staying sharp. Select the carnival worker to learn more. Thank you. like a hawk.
Thank you.
done it. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. Look closely, and you too will observe the future. Something fishy? Ah, Marlena. It appears your midnight swim will make you the catch of the day. Bon appetit, moi poisson. In the carnival biz, we consider this a net loss. Excellent work, detective.
Oh.
like a hawk. It. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Here's my ride operator will be enjoying his very last smoke break at midnight. I always said those things would kill him. Someone get him a blanket. He appears to be going cold. Turkey. Work quickly and find my killer. Well done, Master Detective. Done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. One mind, Detective.
Thank you.
the bell tolls, Twyla. When the clock strikes 12, you'll be fit to be tied. Oh, well, the key to entering small spaces is remembering a little something to get you out. Select the carnival worker to learn more.
Yes.
Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball. Look closely and unlock the puzzling future. The future can be quite mystifying. Chains of that which has yet to be. My daredevil diva will be practicing her new stunt at midnight. I suppose it's true what they say about folks like Bianca. All daredevils never die. They just get blown away. Work quickly and find my killer. A great evil approaches. Outstanding. I fear something wicked is on its way. done it. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. My fate is in your hands. Something. Well, what goes up must come down. A little Vaseline can go a long way, especially with a man who's never used a spotter. Ta-ta, Mr. Brun. You always said you were dying to get stronger. Select the carnival worker to learn more. the clues to unveil the future. Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. Free your mind to make clear the coming hours. Someone will swap Mr. Pierceman's usual dull blade with something a little sharper. Perhaps he should take a stab at being more careful. He's really losing his edge. Hurry and investigate all my dubious. Nicely done, Detective. Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball. Look closely and unlock the puzzling future. My fate is in your hands. Thank you. as easy as it appears, eh, Detective? It looks as if someone will slip a little something extra in Armando's nightcap. That should quench his thirst for power. Cheers! Hurry and investigate all my dubious under... Like a hawk. Well done, Master Detective. We'll be right back. Nicely done, Detective. Master Detective, you've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. The future can be quite mystifying. It looks as if my lion tamer has no head for this business. Cats are such finicky eaters. I should have poisoned that one too. Here, kitty kitty. Hurry and investigate all my dupes.
Thank you.
Great evil approaches.
Thank you.
done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. You must affix your gaze on the ball. Look closely and unlock the puzzling future. Free your mind to make clear the coming hours. Knowing ball will reveal the future. Not my Franco. Looks like someone will be horsing around in the stables at midnight. You haven't been eating well lately. Good to see you pony up. I can always have more. Work quickly and find my killer. Well done. I fear something wicked is on its way. Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Look sharp and lift the dark veil of the hours to come. Nicely done, Detective. It appears Dr. Goodwell is getting a taste of his own medicine. He'll be a little too wrapped up to cause me any harm at midnight. Thanks for the memories. Work quickly and find my kid. Thank you. Nicely done, detective. Them all into the ball. Well done. It. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. My fate is in your hands. My pretentious clown will be gunning for greatness at the stroke of 12. Rule number one for all you clowns. Make sure your gun doesn't do more than just say bang. Select the carnival worker to learn.
Thank you.
Outstanding. It. Now we must use the ball to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. Unloose the chains of that which has killed us. The future can be quite mystifying. Ah, my pretty, pretty painted creature. Your midnight folly will cause you quite the hangover. Ever the entertainer, history will remember you as the man hung by his own tongue. Excellent work, detective.
Thank you.
Outstanding. It. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. Inspecting the future can be a puzzling endeavor. The Tans also? I guess they've learned the hard way that greed does not come with a net. There is some solace for them, however. At least they had the comfort of dying in each other's arms. How romantic. Oh, it's almost midnight, and my killer has not been revealed. I will surely join the others in my fate. I was wrong. It wasn't them. It was you. This is all your fault. I can feel the presence of a great and terrible darkness. Its ancient heart beats slowly as it approaches. This tormented soul has followed you here. It wants you to share its suffering. There is no hope for me, but I will honor my promise to reveal your future. Flare once more into the ball and let free the vision of your own fate! His presence grows even closer. Focus your mind, detective. Focus. I should have been a better person. Take that which is mine. Be warned, you shall never take my true love. You will never, ever have my rose.
Hello, this is the Queen. Yes, seriously. Ah, Master Detective, I have been desperately trying to reach you. My sources have reported that something most dreadful was missed when you pieced together the last pages of Emma's diary at Ravenhurst Manor. You must return there at once. I fear Emma's was not the only spirit freed from that awful place. You may have also unleashed the vengeful soul of her murderer, Charles.
Your Majesty, I know.
The crystal ball sees all.